In fact, my mom was a kindergarten teacher. And every day we left the house, she had a message. Be sweet, baby. Be sweet. Be sweet, baby. Be sweet. My dad was a 6'6", 240-pound high school principal. And he had a message every day we left the house. Go get it, son. Go get it. That was his philosophy for life. Go get it, son. Go get it. So my parents had two core values. Be sweet, baby. Be sweet. Go get it, son. Go get it. Be sweet, baby. Be sweet. Go get it, son. Go get it. Be sweet. 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 Go get it. I got brainwashed. My family had two core values. Be sweet, baby. Get along with people. And go get it, son. Go get it. Now, I want to talk to mom and dad just for a moment. We're going to talk a lot about business, but I want to ask you, mom and dad, do you realize you're running a training and development organization masquerading as a family? Mom, you're a head trainer. Dad, you're a head trainer. Can I ask you a question? What are your core values as a family? I mean, we're going to talk business in a moment, but your most important job is at home. Can I ask you a question? If I grabbed your kids and I say, hey, what does mom talk about? What does dad talk about? What has mom imparted in you? What has dad installed in you? You're running a training and development organization, and it's called family. And if you don't have core values, create some right now. And make sure you impart these core values into your children.